Please start the match. It's 6:30. All right, there we go. So here we go. You got that sumbitch fly zone versus parking lot. Never seen parking lot play. So I'm seeing it now for the first time. He plays the Pac-Man, so you know the man's gonna be throwing out some bullshit. Not like he's like mean or something, just yeah, Pac-Man's got lots of stuff that he can throw out, so. Part of the flood of that expanded universe. But Fly Zone, I feel like Fly Zone, there's no person I'd rather put, no person that I would trust more, like 1-2 or Jesus fucking Christ, to like win a round one than Fly Zone. Cause she'll do stuff like that, right? That's just kind of, maybe it's, I'm like the support Fly Zone movement, but like she's kind of goes crazy bears against people who are of lower seats. Yes.
I forgot that I need to get something done.
Getting out?
Yeah.
Okay, man. Hey, take care. Anyway, Fly Zone is having some fun. She's a planet. She's clearly. Anyway. Oh, a scoop. This is real scoop, by the way. This is like this is scoop on the sticks. I killed Scoop Fossa. Literally has the Scoop Fossa controller. I agree, it's the down air, the hydrant. You see, loving the approaching from the air. So if parking lot is, can just kind of like realize that like Fly Zone, all she's doing is kind of short hopping and approaching with an aerial. Pulls that shield, get an up out shield for it. He could probably just punish a lot of that shit because the Fly Zone just is swinging moves out and parking lot is just falling into them so many times. So, but Fly Zone, I told you for reason, probably would trust only like true like mid-level player here in EMUC that would trust to win her round one almost every single time. For whatever reason, just doesn't play anymore. Lots of Falcon kicks. And the knee into the hydrant, getting that bitch out of the way. Reading the roll, but not gonna get it. Parking lot throwing him off stage, her off stage. And there is Blinky or Clyde, whatever that motherfucker is, and two for good measure. Talking during her match to Bing Bomb Terrace, who's sitting right beside her, coaching mayhaps. Got an air dodge from the down throw into the up air attempt. Missed the back air. Flies on a little bit of spaghettiness going on right here, but flies on certainly a percentage lead that she will likely be able to capitalize this entire match. Forward air from parking lot. Watch out, Fly Zone. Oh boy. Dark Mike came back to stage. Flies on loving the run. Throw out smashes, waiting for that guy to be up on top of her, and that's exactly what he did. And Fly Zone up 1-0. Certainly very like doable for parking lot. I think he just has to start playing a little faster. Start playing a little more mischievous. Throw out some more of them. Some bitch fruit, but movement for character change maybe. Oh, looking like Pac-Man. Falcon struggles against like zoners because he can't get in. He has trouble with range sometimes, so some adjustments. Not sure what the stage is, maybe the stadium, battlefield. Good stage for Falcon, I'd say. I got you.
Fabian!
Raise your hand! Fabian! I feel like they also signed up for Geod on River, we'll see.
Oh, okay.
Also, Nen might have done the same thing. Oops. Oh well.
I'd give him like, I'd say like 5.
I'm gonna do 6. Fernando's bad. My guess is that they probably entered, maybe they wanted to go somewhere low, but actually did this instead. That's also my guess. Vivian is not here, no. Oh, that would be very cool. Fly Zone losing the first stock. The Fly Zone Nation in shambles. Whoa. Holy God! Bro, forward smash there would have been so funny. Anyway, gonna miss the downer. Oh my God, another Stairmaster. For good measure, Fly Zone. Having trouble with the Pac-Man aerial. See, that's exactly what I was talking about. Exactly what I was talking about earlier with how he can kind of just like jump up and up here, try and catch her running in, right? Good shield the rapid boost attempt. Gotta play a little bit smart, play a little faster, right? Oh, but not going to avoid that hydrant. And yeah, saw that coming. Fly Zone has a good history of a clutch stomps. I love the divine match at the Arcadian. The stomp that the flap the butterfly's wings is effectively what it's called. Uh oh, goodbye. Never mind. Try to be a little silly bears over there.
I was calling it.
Yeah, Zephyr, play bears! Fly Zone. Not gonna be able to avoid the Galaga getting hit twice by it. Work on charging an up smash, charge a forward smash. But gonna eat a combo for good measure. No, just a 1-2 punch combo. With the Nair. We'll see how Parkland Lot cuts in with the good. That's a really good shield, but not gonna get much off of the gentleman in the knee. Oh my God, armoring through the knee with the dive B. That is very, very coming in very clutch. Raptor boost or the Valkyrie dive, I don't know what it's called. But the drop down knee, bro, Scoop would have done that 100 times already. Scoops Falcon, crazy, but Fly Zone's looking pretty good too. Now, regained the lead, although percentage-wise, a little scary. What's up?
I can tell you how to do it real quick. So you just do that, and then you do that, and don't just start messing
up. Right, so just let me know what it is and then report.
Yeah.
Just make sure I get it right. So Fly Zone, which seemed like quite the slump she was put herself in, has found herself with a little bit of a lead here, so. Never doubt Fly Zone. See, I told you, she wins a round one every time. She's a round one master. To be a round one master. That is what the tag stands for. Anyway, oh, got a little tippy toe of that forward air. Parking lot, and yeah, wondering when those were to come back. Get a little egotistical, I see, young lady. 1-2-3 with the jab. Going for a down. Parking lot. Try to go for the Stairmaster. Gonna get the neutral air instead. Forward smash, not gonna land. Down throw. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a back throw. Maybe stage control. But now that Hydra, gotta watch out for the parking lot. Here it comes. Fly Zone. Staying around Raptor Boost Falcony position. Blink! Goodbye. But welcome back. As the Steer Master not get this kill, and we are back here in neutral. Oh, and the Falcon kick! Oh, I hear a stomp. I feel a stomp coming, baby. Oh, no, getting some armor from there. Here in Raptor Boost Falcon kick position. 1-2. Oh, man. That's got like some crazy frame data on that. That did not hit that grab. Oh, Pac-Man grabbed pretty slow. Falcon kick could have come out. Good for parking lot to take a little bit of a weight, but loves to neutral get up. And I feel like he's putting himself in this kind of position where he just kind of feels flashing shield, and that's a lot of bubbles. Oh my gosh, almost landed into the Falcon kick, but the uppie, oh no! Was the tech opportunity, no forward smash, but missed. This is very, very close. And the Galaga stopping the Falcon kick. Falcon kick again. Get a little lead on these with these Falcon kicks. But no, the aerial Falcon kick and Fly Zone's gonna take round one of her parking lot 2-0 in a very goofy way.